Hello, my name is Andrew Winsman. I'm from XPS. I'm here to share with you an HSK maintenance kit that we designed to save you guys time and money. The XPS maintenance kit will include all the tools necessary for you to complete an HSK clamp set service in under 5 minutes. So let's get started. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to fully service your HSK clamp set and how you're going to fully disassemble it, inspect all the components inside the clamp set, and then fully reassemble it and set it within spec. The first step we're going to take is removing any tools that are in the spindle. To remove the tool, you're going to activate the drawbar, and then we'll put it to the side. Next, you'll see the spool is exposed at the bottom of the spindle. There is two wrench flats on the spool, and luckily with the kit that you purchased, there is an included 18 millimeter wrench. Also, there is an included 4 millimeter Allen. Line up the 18 millimeter wrench onto the flats of the spool. Insert your 4 millimeter Allen wrench into the center of the spool. Turn it counterclockwise to loosen the spool. Now that the set screw is loose, you can loosen the spool counterclockwise and remove it from the bottom of the spindle. Once your spool is removed, you'll see at the bottom of your spindle the fingers that are exposed. The next step is we're going to need to remove the fingers. In your kit, there is a needle nose pliers that's included. Firmly grip onto one of the fingers and wiggle it and pull them out. We do recommend going every other finger. They just come out much easier. Here's the next one. Wiggle it, pull. After the fingers are removed, you're going to want to get access to the castle spring assembly. What we usually do to make it easier is we deactivate the drawbar. And then take the included pliers. And pull it out. Now that these components are removed from your spindle, you're free to inspect each part for excessive wear. Wipe down any debris, cleaning each part thoroughly. Once you've fully inspected your components, you're going to want to get ready for the reinstallation. Take the included Metaflux container and the brush, and we'll apply these to the wear points of the fingers. Take a little bit of it, not a lot. Stuff goes a long way. Do this to each finger. After your fingers are greased up with Metaflux, you're going to grab your reinstallation tool. You're going to take one finger at a time and snap it to the reinsertion tool. The beauty of this tool is it's magnetized, so everything stays in place, making your life a lot easier. It should look like that when you're done. Once the fingers are in the insertion tool, you're free to install the castle spring assembly. There is one thing that you have to look out for. There are small clearances between these fingers. It's not going to go into the bottom of the spindle smoothly. So what you need to do is you need to separate it from the assembly and make sure that there is no clearances. Should look like this. Insert it into the bottom of the spindle until it gets past the shoulder, like that, and just firmly press it in. You should hear a click, and your fingers and castle spring assembly are now reinstalled into the bottom of your spindle. Simply insert the spool in between all the fingers and slowly put it to the bottom. Now you can just give it a few turns. You're ready to take our XPS measuring instrument and set your HSK clamp set to spec. The most crucial step is verifying the zero point. You're going to take anything flat. For example, we're going to use a 1-2-3 block. And you're going to bottom it out and zero it out. Line up the flats on the spool and the measuring instrument and install it. It should go on easily. With the tool installed, you're going to turn it clockwise or counterclockwise, whatever way is needed to get it within spec. So right now we have it at 413 thousandths. We're going to take our 4mm Allen wrench, tighten the set screw while holding it at the spec we need. Our spindle is set at 413 thousandths. To verify this and ensure repeatability, we're going to deactivate the drawbar and activate it a few times. It looks like we've adjusted the spindle to be slightly under spec, which is fine. The beauty of the tool is it's got live adjustment. So reinstall the Allen wrench, loosen the set screw again, and now bring it to the adjustment you need. Let's do 415. Now, ensure it again. Now we're at 417. To remove the XPS tool, deactivate the drawbar, and grab any tool holder you want to give it a quick test. Right here we have just a normal tool holder. Insert the tool. Kicks out normally. Now that we've shown you how simple and efficient our XPS maintenance kit is to use, you can now do your HSK clamp set service without being intimidated. Today we'd like to thank you for your time. And if you have any questions at all about our HSK service kit or how you could get one, please refer to the description of this video. Save downtime and keep that spindle turning. Thank you.